For a timber substructure, we recommend using Trex Protect joist or beam self-adhesive butyl tape to prevent moisture ingress where the screw is inserted into the top of the timber. We also recommend using an end coat preservative treatment to protect the ends of the timber where it's been cut.